Hello Spinner, you're on Penstock, chain about pen spinning. My name is Alex Sukhov and today I will show you how to do palm spin, a very requestable trick. And that's understandable, because you definitely can implement it in your combos, connect it with different other tricks and make your freestyles and combos look much more interesting and variable, especially if you're up for some top spin tricks like me, for example. Palm spin is pretty easy to understand and really fun to learn. To make your learning of this trick easier and much more fun, I recommend you to take a semi-heavy pen mod with good momentum, center balanced, and preferably with a thick body. I think that Ivan Emboss SG fits these requirements really well. Actually, I think that Ivan Emboss SG is one of the best tricks for different types of topspin tricks. You can definitely get any pen mod you want on penstock.net. Special pen spinning shop with the delivery to every country of the world from me with love. And bro, to know this trick, you not only need to have a good pen mod, well, you really can learn it with a simple pen or unbalanced single capped pen mod, but it will be a real struggle. To learn palm spin, you just need to know how to do thumb around. If you don't know how to do thumb around, this is way above your level. Go a little bit back, I have video tutorial for all basic tricks. And also to have a little bit better idea about how to do palm spins, about this concept, I recommend you to go and learn how to do palm spin reverse. I made this tutorial just recently and will leave a link in the description to it. For those of you who feel ready, let's start. Take your pen mod in such position, like you're going to do thumb around. Simple, and just do thumb around. But after the pen goes behind thumb, you need to straighten all fingers, move thumb a little bit, and turn your hand palm up. So by this motion you need to like throw the pen on your hand. You need to spot the right time to turn your hand and to straighten fingers. You can actually begin to straighten your fingers right after you pushed the pen and it begins to go behind thumb. So you do thumb around, the pen goes behind thumb, you straighten fingers and turn hand a little bit. When you're able to just make your pen go on hand, you can also pay some attention on trying to make the pen go at a certain point of your hand. I recommend you to spin it on the bottom of your index finger. You can also spin it on the bottom of any finger, also on the bottom of your thumb, but it is going to be a little bit harder to control. To make it happen, you will need to lower all of your fingers and make your hand not flat but at a little angle, like if you will do like this, because this way you'll spot the highest point, and on this highest spot you will need to let your pen spin. Work on stretching and warm up before pen spinning session. I have a video with the simple exercises which you can do daily. It will take you about 5 minutes maximum. And if you will do them like that, your fingers will be much more flexible than they are right now. You will find this video if you will follow the link in which I will leave in the description. So when you will learn how to throw the pen on your hand, you will just need to learn how to control it and to learn how to make it stay on your hand. At first it is going to go all over the place, and more frequently it is going to just drop off your hand. But by adjusting the position of your hand itself and also the angle of your hand towards to the floor, also you can try to spin the pen on your hand by just twirling it on it with your left hand and to see what's going to happen. You don't need to do a lot of rotations on your hand, especially at the beginning while you're learning this trick. 1.5 rotation will be simply enough. Being able to make more rotations than that will make you much more confident with palm spin and will help you to link this trick with other tricks much more confidently. To make more rotations, you will need to apply more force while making initial thumb around. But be aware, trying to make more rotations will make you lose control over your pen. So mastering palm spin is going to take you quite a while. As for me, I wish you good luck with all that in pen spinning. May this style be with you. Bye.